4 out of 10. Like, what? This can't be serious. I mean, this has to be a... No. GM... Skin this 1 pound. No, this... Look at this bullshit. Like, what the fuck? Like, what the fuck? What the fuck am I supposed to do with this? Like, the shit is fucking bare. I'm so fucking pissed off right now. Like, oh my god, I don't even want to fucking talk about it. That's all your seafood that y'all have over there?
Yes, ma'am. They done pretty much wiped us out.
Okay, thanks. I'm so mad. Like, the fuck? An ice cream this month. Something that I'm forgetting and I just forgot what it was. Lady Shirley, some food. So we have that one. So to walk by someone and to hear their thoughts and what they think, really think about you. What they're not gonna say to your face is fucking hilarious. Okay. So. Oh yeah, I got need soap. Oh yeah, dishwasher liquid. Get some soap. I got Clorox already. Oh my god, like, no, I'm not. Like, I hate that shit. The fuck? $4.97? You have to be fucking kidding me. Like, you know I'm gonna get that. Ooh, a new fragrance. Oh my god, this shit smells so fucking good. Y'all, like, seriously. This shit smell like cashmere or something. I don't know.
Service desk is taking 20 items or less.
Okay. I got like a little boo-boo soap at home, so I'm not tripping about that. The panty liners. So if guys are watching right now, this is the perfect time to just like look away and put your earphone plugs in and just act like you don't even fucking see me right now, because y'all hate this fucking aisle, and it's fucking hilarious. Have shampoo in here. Did I pass up the shampoo? I think it's the next aisle. Oh, that's here. Okay. So the thing about it is I'm going natural and it's a fucking headache. Like, I hate my fucking hair. Like, I hate it. Like, it's not even cool how much I hate it. But I need to, because my hair is like literally coming out of my head. Like, it's totally taking a toll on me, so I have no fucking choice. And I'm not sure if that's the same thing that I need to get. The freaking conditioner. Okay, here it is. Miracle Volume. I don't need volume, I need moisture. Okay. Moisture and a leave-in, because these motherfuckers keep fucking with my shit. This is perfect. Okay, now get the fuck out of here. Excuse me. think I have everything. I have my donuts. They didn't have crawfish. I'm so fucking pissed. Dishwashing liquid. Dish cleaning. You already know. To use my stove. Oh my God. They have cigarettes.
Okay, so this person will probably put that in office.
They're open. So I'm already in the line. You have to step back when like white people are paying with their card because they get so fucking nervous, and like I don't want anybody to think that I'm looking at their card. Oh my God, it's the worst. I swear, it's the fucking worst. It's the Easter stuff on sale?
Yes.
It is.
It's like right there in this aisle. Okay. Great. Hi.
Okay, so I'm paying with my food stamps card. Okay. $7?
Yeah. Oh. Swipe it again.
Is the difference between shopping at a black store and shopping at a white store? Big fucking difference, okay? Big fucking difference. Like, the fucking food is so fucking different. You think you're in a whole different fucking county, like, you're not even in fucking Baton Rouge. You're in, like, St. George or some fucking area.